Hey, it's Pike. Welcome back to Ad Fundum. We're gonna continue slowly but surely working our way through the really dark fourth layer. I guess we'll do the left side for now. I still have that, like, minus 4,000 or whatever stuck on there. That's weird. It's kind of above. I guess let's start from here. I guess I might be able to. Yeah, I guess I didn't even need to dig down. My brain was like, hit that in the dig down, but I keep on forgetting that it does top and bottom every once in a while. And I'm forgetting every once in a while, not that it does it every once in a while. Being up against the edge, it feels awkward. I kind of wish that this light would almost function as if my mech was in the center of the screen, rather than having like the light centered around the mech itself. I don't even know what I... Did I grab... I guess I did. Like, I took down to that one thing. I didn't even notice whatever we got. Thank you. I messed up there. I guess that looks like another bunker. So I guess let's dig over and try and connect to it. Is this the same bunker, maybe? Let's go. I need to dig one more. Maglev chassis. Did it overheat? Oh yeah, I forgot. I was doing the shift, which is a special thing. So I moved faster, but. Let's top off on everything. Kinetic energy converter produces fuel every time the mech takes damage. I'll save that for later. This is 3 million. Topped off on everything. We didn't quite make it to the bottom, right? We didn't make it to the next zone on this left side. Something basically straight below us. I guess now it's turning to the right. Tablet. This is the last one. I guess we have another one actually. Yeah, I guess it will actually blast these ones with bombs. Oh, I forgot. That's why I didn't dig over this one, because there was this drop down. I think it's like 3x3 for this. To go two up and to the right. One, two, and to the right, or does it go three up and to the right? I can't quite remember. Like, is it from the... I think it's three and to the right. But is it from the mech? Or is it from here? So it's like one, two... I guess one, two, three, or is it one, two... Or one, two, three. Like, is it here, or is it here? For that... This bomb. I guess I must have turned just before rather than just after. I guess I did hit it, actually. Terrain depth monitor. Let's go back to the left, I guess. There's something straight below us, so I guess let's actually just dig to that before going left again. Kinetic energy converter gets 50% discount. I guess let's just dig left. Stuff below us. Yeah, holding down the same key, even though I don't want to put it everywhere. all those braces. I think that it'll hit this. Yeah. Let's just keep going down. Maybe we'll get that thing before the next earthquake. Oh. Right there. I guess it's already open. It doesn't blow up with bombs. Keep on forgetting about that. Vibration suppressor. Suppress vibrations come from the mech. Does not reduce the time remaining before the next earthquake. Suppress vibrations coming from the mech with this version. So I guess it is. Gotta work on those crystals and probably even the mines as well. Kinetic energy converter. Terrain depth monitor. Displays the depth at which the mech hits the ground. Also, like, it can basically just laser designate wherever the terrain below it is. Not sure how much that would be useful. Not that we could really afford it, but I guess we'll continue down on the left side. Yeah, like, I'm not even... doing that at all. Basically, just don't need to... as long as we don't dig the active mines, we're probably fine. I should have gotten that a while ago, I guess. My timer, but I'll go a little bit longer. I'm thinking I'm gonna at least go until we get to the bottom corner down here. Terrain depth 50% off. down to the next level just about. Keep on forgetting it doesn't blow up the bombs themselves, like the sea mines. Is this like radioactive or something? Guess let's quickly... Nah, we'll do save that for next episode, I guess. So we'll actually... I'm just gonna continue this a little bit further. I guess if it's beeping, it still can pick up the stuff, but if it's... Yeah, like that, I don't know, I'm not sure if that's a glitch or not. Cause like obviously, it doesn't even notice me digging. Driving and digging right on top of it or right next to it, but when it was beeping, just driving was making it get pissed off. This might work. Yeah, that's nice. Impossible. You've discovered a mineral unknown to science. As a discoverer, you have the right to name it. Let me think about it. Orgium, amelium, chrysanthemum. Let's just do this. Totally understandable and fair. We'll go with that then. A minute of self-love. Again, it doesn't pop those. that was the wrong one. That's something else as well. Seems like it's glowing. No clue what that was. Hope we're out. So I guess now we'll go back. Another one of these things. I guess we'll actually just grab this. Vibration suppressor, 2.0% discount. Stuff shooting at us. Is that stop whatever those were? Or do I just have to dig it myself? Yeah, I just need to stop getting distracted. Gonna keep on going up. Next time we'll do the elevator, and then I guess the elevator on the right side, hopefully in the same time frame, especially because we have this vibration suppressor now. Sorry for running the episode so long. I just kept on wanting to check out more and more. I guess we'll quickly check what we can buy. Was there anything else that we got? Plus direction. Destruction of ore when you use explosives. Terrain depth monitor. I guess we'll just upgrade stuff to like tier 4. We can't afford much anything else. So this will just save stuff for next time. But thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.